What's up everyone, it's me, John, back with another video, and we're going to sit here, and let's just say we had a lot of positive feedback, and the video that y'all all have been waiting for, basically, I did the Little Mix friendship, and it was a big deal, and it gave me a lot of background. I had a lot of people give back comment feedbacks. I have people telling me that they were crying in the video. I had people that told me how they felt about the video and stuff. And also prior to the music video that I showed you guys, people also told me how the other music of the one, I forgot what was it that I did, gave a lot of people the emotional, it gave people that rock. It gave people motivation when their time of need, or of how they felt and stuff, and that's what I got off the video when I seen it. It was, I loved it. I loved the message behind it because of the fact that it made people want to know that anything is possible, and that no matter what, when life puts you down, that you move forward and you have to do what you have to do. And that song basically summed it up. It was just amazing. And also, I've had a lot of people complain about my last video, of the one prior, of it being an echo and you can hear it twice. That's no more. If anything, if you're watching it, you won't have to deal with the echoes and nothing like that. It was something wrong with the video editing software. I got a new software basically to set it up and all. But we're going to go and we're going to check it out. Little Mix here in the V Festival. And let's see who is it that basically came up to have their suggestion read. So let's go, shall we?
See that I got, and I want to basically give a shout out to Midnight Sky 99 and basically and Elliot Rodriguez and Brandon Valencia. I don't know if I said your last name wrong, but they wanted me to basically, they were active, and I had a lot of feedback of people wanting this video to happen. Though I have a couple of people that didn't like the fact that one of my videos had an echo. It was something with the video software. It's not going to happen again. It was something that I just, something that happened, and I don't know what went wrong, and the editing and stuff. Like right here, as you can see, Court basically was like, the echo was annoying. The echo was annoying. Like, I know many of you didn't want to hear the people talking, not people talking, them singing over and over, like the background and stuff like that. But we're gonna go ahead and check it out and see Little Mix Hair in the V. Festival. Now I think this is the right one, so let's go ahead and check it out and see. And all. So alright, well I guess that
Are you ready to party?
Are we? Now I want to know, did they do a collaboration with Sean Paul? Okay. I'm glad they don't do nothing like how Mariah Carey did with that bad lip sync. They didn't even have to sing. They could have had the whole audience sing, basically.
Like,
Chuck Clark.
Gotta beat your mind. Put Roxanne on it. Hair on the floor. Let my memory of him. Now I feel brand new.
Okay. This chick is over you. Like, they sound amazing. They sound amazing. And they've grown so much ever since of winning the X Factor. Like, they're top, like, they can perform. Look how they work it. Like, they looked at, like, the shy girls in X Factor, now they're just, like, performing crazy. And if you've been to this festival or anything, let me know. Leave a comment down below and let me know what, you know. Oh. Oh. Look at the guy in the back. Leave a comment down below if you're still watching it. Flick your hair. Flick your hair. I like that. That was awesome. I like how the performers did that. Okay. Oh, snap. Whip your hair. Oh, I knew they were going to do this. I knew they were going to do this. Oh, here it goes. Here it goes. Here I go. Here I go. Yep. Yo, hey. Jort. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. Yeah.
As you see, I changed the background. It was just temporary. I was in, this was amazing. This was amazing. And I knew something was coming up because of the fact that they started whipping their hair, and then all of a sudden they were gonna do Willow Smith's song. I love that song so much. I love that song so much. And their song, I liked it. It was actually awesome. It was something that was like a good vibe with it. But if you've watched this video, make sure that you either put flick your hair or whip your hair back and forth and stuff. Your choice. Though, I just want to say that they've grown so much. They are actually performers. Performers, performers, performers. They are in sync. They sing so well. They just, it's amazing. I've sat here and for, I think, the first time that you guys have actually wanted me to do a reaction to Little Mix. And it was way back. It was really funny because I sat here and was like, why am I going to sit here and do somebody named Little Mix? Come to find out, I did listen to them before. Then for you guys to keep requesting and then for me to see, like, you guys made me a fan. Like, you guys made me a big fan of them. And I love doing the reactions of them, and it's awesome. They have just showed me that there is a group out there that really genuinely loves each other, and their backstory was amazing. How they were shy, and you could tell by the way how, you know, looking at the friendship video that many of you all love, that they really cared for each other, and then for them to actually grow out of that shyness and look at them now, like, they just performers. They're just so raw and talented, and I don't know what else to say about it, because a lot of you have seen them grow from the X Factor years to now, and it's just amazing. I have no other words to say basically about them, because of the fact that it was flawless. And if anything, make sure that you guys keep on giving good suggestions of songs for me to listen to, and anything else, we can switch it up and do other people of the artists, and even just certain, you know, funny reactions and stuff like that. But if you watch the end of this video, make sure to comment down below, flick your hair or whip your hair back and forth, and make sure that we get this video to 50 likes. And comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure that you guys subscribe. And hey, your video might just be the next one gets featured on my channel. Peace.